Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 479 pounds. The SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Jimmy and Jay.
But they've managed to grow through the years to become one of the all-time greats. Sons of WWE Hall of Famer Rikishi, Jimmy and Jay, one of the most exciting teams of this generation.
And if you ask me, he's probably a little more motivated than usual, given who his opposition is here tonight.
And while I understand there's bad blood here, he has to be careful not to become so enraged that he loses his cool.
And their opponents first from New York, New York. Weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest.
Damian Priest has a martial arts background, pure brawling power.
Of infamy.
Towards each other, and now they have finally reached a tipping point. I would expect Bedlam to break loose here.
Right in the jaw. Stomping away. The stomp in every single part of his body. He goes for the quick pin attempt. Not quite there yet.
Not quite.
Wards off that offense from Priest. He's been placed in the corner now. He takes control. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like
like a ragdoll here.
What a throw.
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
From the top. He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Oh, what a kick.
Jimmy Uso tags in.
Ruthless striking.
Quick thinking pays off. Oh, kick right to the gut. Land slam. Clean tag for his partner.
Has the wrist trapped. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Jimmy timed that one.
Oh, impact to the stomach.
Uh-oh.
Blackjack.
Way up there. Shot to the chest. McIntyre turns things around.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow. Tagged into the action.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Oh, caught by the back elbow.
The switch here to Drew McIntyre.
Schoolboy.
Uh-oh.
And a super kick.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
That dodge can buy Drew time. He finds a counter to McIntyre there.
Hooked up.
Great power.
Inverted suplex. He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Thank goodness for the teammate.
Not just right in time.
Saw that one coming.
Look at this.
He just launched his opponent.
Overhead, belly to belly.
Enough already.
Tagged in. And Jimmy able to reverse that.
Schoolboy, nope, rolls through.
Super kick!
Snap power slam!
Into the corner now.
Tag is made.
Parker going up top.
Uh-oh!
Sudden splash!
Will Jimmy seal this up?
One, two.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Look at Jey Uso going top rope.
Uso, oh, perfectly timed with the knees.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Gosh, what a match.
Yeah.
Tag made here.
Oh, this is going to be bad.
Right across the chest.
Here he goes for the win.
Then he closes it out.
He keeps his team in the match.
Now, trapped in the opposition.
What a match. Oh, he fights Jay back.
Shot, Cole. We all thought that was it. He's got it.
Oh, let's get it on.
He's got him scouted. Priest knows what he needs to end this.
As it hooked, hit the lights. Jimmy's eyes look glazed over.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex.
The end is looming now.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Jimmy Uso is going to need to get his comeback on lockdown.
Good call. Great job refocusing the reverse there. Sequence of reversals there.
Jimmy.
The schoolboy.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
McIntyre setting up.
Oh, wow. Jimmy Uso is a bloody mess now.
Is it enough?
Perched up top.
Coming to the rescue.
McIntyre looking to end this.
Jimmy saw it coming. Looking to take flight here.
Top rope. Oh, on the knees. That could be the tie turn.
Powerbomb. Here's the cover for the win.
Two. He keeps his team in the match.
Was mounted with punches. Oh, a big overhand.
This place is starting to rock.
We're gonna take a trip south of heaven.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
One, two.
Hey, wait. How can that be fair?
Come on, ref. Keep these guys in check.
Oh, schoolboy. Super kick.
Here's a tag.
Opponent off the ropes.
Catastrophic damage on the back.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
To the sky.
Diving into the leg drop.
From the top, double axe handle connects.
Cover here.
One, two, no kick out at two.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Chicken wing up and leg slam. Take off.
Look out.
Stomping. Ouch.
And Drew fending him off.
Elbow.
A tough loss, a real difficult loss for that young man. And he's got to feel bad about this, Corey. He worked hard.
He worked hard, but he came up short. It's an unfortunate situation. His partner doesn't look too pleased.
No, not at all. Hey, come on, like that guy hasn't lost before? Please.